What a sick way to fight. Hey, mate, the glory of the clash is shared. Beredan, and you, and then a falling star. Right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radan was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend. If ever I saw one. Well, it's time I left. The wheel of fate has been set into motion. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior. If it's on the cards, you are a fine warrior.
I smell it. Death. Feed it. Tarnished. Bring more death. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
Only what? Look there!
Fine work, brave Tarnished. The greater will is you have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth, become Elden Lord.
Go forth, Leto.
Took you for no matter, it's all lay out your arms then.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. You've met Garank, I take it. Then, owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. Are you acquainted with a man named Roger? You know, the piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart, and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up. When seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside. Breaks them. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask, to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. There's nothing left.
OK. pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're... I'm still looking for my own. It's not easy by any means.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out your arms, then. Wait, well, you're back. Goodbye.
Thank you. thing. Stingy little beggar. Forgot something on you?
No, no trouble.
Stingy little beggar.
Try to find it.
Forgot something on you?
No, no trouble.
Cheers for that.
Corko.
You're back. Goodbye. Thank you. What is it? Still going to purchase some? Goodbye.
smoldering with that wretched flame of ambition.
Wait. Well, you're back.